Welcome to the Moesanga Footwork Series. Today we're going to describe the exercise number 3 related to an X footwork. For instance, if I make a line, my feet parallel on the line, the footwork is pretty much be related into using the angle lines in attack of the opponent. For instance, when I'm moving sideways, I can use the opposite hand, or I can use same hand. We call it outside or inside. If my hand is outside, it's the outside. It should be the opposite. If my hand is inside, it's the same side. So when, for example, if ticket is punch, what I do is, if I use the opposite, then I will be outside, carrying his punch to the side. Same thing. Or if my hand is inside, I'm using, before I was here, now I'm here, this is the inside. If for example ticket is gonna do a round kick, I use the same thing, I'm cutting through, stepping and kicking, third side, stepping and kicking. I try to create a shield so the knee slides under my arm. One more time. One and two. The front kick is the same thing, I'm cutting through when the front kick is coming. One, and also gives me the variation to step through there, creating a perfect triangle. One and two. Coming through. This is so far the options that we have with the X going forward. Now I'm going to put some of the applications. When the ticket is going to jab, what I'm going to do is I'm going to step outside and I'm going to kick other side, move, kick. If I do the inside, when he punch, I go inside punching there. Or also for the knee, rather punch. When I'm doing here, rather than put the hand under, I'm going to put the hand over. And from here I'm going to knee. The other side, move to the side and knee. For the round kick, ticket comes, I stay 45 and I cut. From behind the knee all the way to the Achilles tendon. Hands up. One and two. And for the front kick, what I do is when he comes, I come into the 45, I step in through, depending how deep I step is according for what I'm gonna do next. If I step in a little bit far, close, I'm gonna cut kick. If I step forward a little bit more for the punch, if I even close for the knee, the closest is for the elbow. The other side, the same thing. Come to the side, there, cut kick, knee, punch, and elbow. Okay. This footwork is related to evade whatever it comes forward and find the angle, find the center, the sideline, so we can reach the opponent without getting hurt. When we're moving backwards, what happens is, if ticket do the front kick and I move forward, I invite him to continue punching and kicking. So what I'm gonna do is, anytime that I'm moving backwards, I'm going to use, this is my line, I'm going to use this line and that line in angle as well to get out of the trajectory of the attack. When he's coming with the front kick, I just move sideways to the other side. Move sideways, or even with a punch. One and two. In that case, when I'm moving sideways, first I evade correctly, and hopefully I have a good footwork. I should be able to end in a position in which I can counter him. For instance, when he punch, I move there and I kick. The other side, the same thing. I move and I kick. Or when the punch from punching is coming, I move and kick. It's a Muay Thai, it's Mong Yaglang. From kicking to the stomach when he's punching. Like I said, this movement number 3 of the series, really important footwork, using the opposite side or using the same side, forward or backwards. One and two. I highly recommend it to practice every day. Thank you, I hope you enjoy the video.